Welcome back to Van Cax's Jonbound. Whoever watches this, we're going to escape this pyramid now. I think we'll use a little bit more potent ice magic for this one. That worked pretty well. Isn't the tree doing fire magic? Guess shouldn't dwell on that too much. And let's have Sarah and Casey eat some more yogurt. And fight another hieroglyph that turns into a redwood for some odd reason. At the exit yet. We'll take you on before we get. So is this the exit? I can't remember. It is. Nice. Now for right now. Want to give away the cherry yogurts because I think we all know what happens here. Now we have everything. Okay, that's why we have an extra pair of our. Looks like we have everything. To the brain fart. Brain fart. I am a loss of words. A muffin. Let's see. Well, maybe we could sell something to this guy. So let's see. Mithril Blade, Silver Spork, Photon Grenade, BFG 9000, Gatorade, Broccoli Balls, and Chemical Tabs. Okay. I wonder if there's an ATM nearby. I should know this stuff. Let's see. Guess I could probably sell him an EMP grenade. Let's see if the BFG 9000 is what I think it is. Oh, it's probably the equivalent of the bazooka. Nice. And the photon grenade is probably the multi-bottle rocket, I imagine. Let's see, is there anything? Okay, first. Now let's see. Good, they can buy a shotgun. Let's see. Two photon grenades and a BFG 9000. I wish I could move this. Okay. Let's see. Never really had much use for that item. Let's just see what this area has again, because my memory is still, once again, a little hazy. But we'll see what this guy is later. So is there anything else in here? Guess we'll have to see. Any treasure box? Well, we know that there's a whole bunch of these things. Mm-hmm. Things are decent opponents, I imagine. Don't need the medical care, just fight. Oh. That's interesting that you could just cancel out the conversation just by pressing a cancel button. But I could have used that health. Oh well. Well, I guess there's only one thing left to do. Explain this, dungeon man. Give me something green? What? Is this it? Give me something green. So, moldy muffin. Okay, that's what I was supposed to do. So, what's with this dungeon man? I guess we'll have to see. Before we know what these guys are capable of, we're just going to go all out. Okay, these guys don't seem so hard. Oh look, an ATM. We can get the more bottle rockets. That's good to know. Oh, are they talking about hacking terms, block C, whatever? Thank you. Perhaps I should take care of the coffee thing first. Yes, you do. Smoked what? Doesn't sound too useful. Now let's see what this does. Thanks for the advice. The obvious advice. Which is obvious in itself. Oh, really? Didn't really need that. We're fine. Oh, good, ramen noodles. We can always use some more ramen noodles. We know you're not. I guess we'll try to scale the ropes. But I think we'll try to figure out which rope we want to climb next episode. See you next time.